So I want to say, for everyone who was rolling with me when I was hitting that, I was checking this girl on this door when the parents went now. She won't say, hey boy, come on right around. So when I got the door, he was standing with a bottle of red wine, ready to pour, dressed in love, excited, next to the floor. And to anyone who's truly just come onto this journey, there's a lot of people who only discovered me last year. I had people saying, man, have you heard this new kid called Craig David? He's got this tune called Kids! New Kid? I'm rolling with that one, trust me. New and improved 2.0 version inside the building tonight, trust me. And they might know me when I was kicking that Spit 16, a Secret 16. I've been doing this since I was 16. Been a few years, called a 16. A brand new flow for 2016. Spit 16, a Secret 16. I've been doing this since I was 16. Been a few years, called a 16. A brand new flow for 2017. So like I said, I never take any of these shows for granted. Every single one for me feels like my first show that I've got to give everything to. And I'm so thankful for all the love, for everyone going out and buying a ticket and coming supporting me, because none of it means anything without you guys being in here. And I genuinely, I'm so grateful. So let me just kick it off with a little something like this. That feels, it kind of cements everything. But like I said, the time is now album. Oh man, the R&B on this bad boy is coming for you differently. We got something like this for you.
Come on, yeah, yeah. Oh, baby, can I break it down? Break it down. Go break it down. Can I break it on down? I want you to just go on this door. The parents went out. She phone saying, hey boy, come on right around. So when I got the door, you were standing with a bottle of wine, ready to pour. Just in love, that side, and next to the floor. So I went in and we sat down, stopped and said, come on, say, tell me about your cookie, sounded interested. So we jumped right in. All calls diverted to answer phone. Please leave a message after the tone. I mean, me and our parents were kind of cool. Parents trying to find out what we were up to. New York, saying family in. Why were you creeping around? Why were you creeping around late last? Can you fail me in? Why were you creeping? Why were you creeping around late last? Can you fail me in? Why were you creeping around? Why were you creeping around late last? Can you fail me in? Why were you? You know what? Spent 16, I'm sick with 16. I've been doing this since I was 16. Been a few years, calling 16. Brand new flow in 2016. Spent 16, I'm sick with 16. I've been doing this since I was 16. Been a few years, calling 16. Brand new flow in 2016. Yeah, cause I got a little dream. That's 999 when I put him on the scene. Skinny on bread from outside out here with a bunch of melodies. But they know what I mean. Leaving mean and wanting the whole scene. Packing all muscle like bars of protein. But I never ever thought I'd ever be holding. Cause you know I'll be treated dirty, but it's an imminent clean. Hey, New York, oh yeah, oh baby, can I break it down? Break it down, go break it down, can I break it on down? Whenever the coast was clear, if you asked me to come out, I'd say, hey girl, come on right around. Switching out to the door, standing with the keys in my hand to the 4x4, jumped to my right, checking that nobody saw. Because we went in, we got down, got bounced to the rhythm, soaring to the early moment, so we better be leaving. So I gave you my jacket for you to hold, told you to wear it cause you felt cold. I mean, me, I didn't mean to break the rules. I weren't trying to play your mother that for fools. We weren't just doing things that people in love do. Parents trying to find out what we were up to. You fell me in. Why were you creeping around late last? Can you fail me in? Why were you creeping? Why were you creeping? Ooh yeah, ooh yeah. Fail me in. Why were you creeping around? Why were you creeping around late last? Can you fail me in? were you? Why were you? Spent 16, a secret 16. I've been doing this since I was 16. Been a few years, it's called a 16. Brand new globe, 2016. Spent 16, a secret 16. I've been doing this since I was 16. Been a few years, it's called a 16. Brand new globe, 2016. Yeah, so let me run up on this beat. No nonsense whenever you're grounded. It don't make sense until I'm waiting. If I'm gonna mess about me, you know that's a long thing. But then I sing and rip the whole thing. One verse, some levels that be rapping. I never get bored of the beat, it's something. Man, let me have my stop and just start beatboxing. Thank you. Thank you, Andy. Thank you, Alice. Whole crew from Insanity in the UK. Colin, my manager's here tonight, who put the whole thing together. Chris Crowley, the whole crew, bro, my friend all the way from Miami tonight. Corinne, and every single one of you, thank you from the bottom of my heart. You are absolutely amazing. God bless every single one of you. Thank you.